All these songs are about my life. It might as well be my diary. It gets embarrassing at times, but it puts food on the table. So thank you all so much for buying a record and listening to a record about an American middle class girl's experience. I think it's amazing. I was just with Bob Harris earlier and they played. There you go. Now you're talking. Yeah. And they played that song, American Middle Class, and my dad's talking on the front end of it. And my dad has never been on an airplane in his life, nor has my mother. So the fact that my dad's voice is being aired over here to a million people is, like, mind-blowing. It's the power of music, people. Here we go. Here's another song about my little hometown. It's called Dry County Blues, which I now know that they don't have such a thing over here. Here we go. One track of land in front of the high school. Kids in the park and I'm fixing the light too. I'm all worn out, baby. I don't even carry a gun. There's a car full. Christian women flocking in the front door.